bin Ahmed Khashoggi.
Saudi state TV announced on Friday the results of a preliminary investigation that it said shows Saudi journalist and Washington Post contributor Jamal Khashoggi is dead. The Saudis saying his death was the result of a fight that broke out between Khashoggi and people who met him in the consulate on October 2nd.
It's very sad.
Prior to the announcement, President Donald Trump said that if the Saudi government was involved in Khashoggi's death, the U.S. response would likely be, quote, very severe. A statement from the public prosecutor says investigations are underway and 18 Saudi nationals have been arrested.